to all of my gaming setup, guys. So what I have here is, I'm gonna tell you the information of my computer specs now. I think this is, the computer is made by Gigabyte Technology. It's a RAID Max, I think. And as you can see, it is kind of a beast. Now I'm gonna tell you the information of it, which is, has a CPU of Intel Core i5-2500K, and its max CPU clock rate is 3.70 GHz, or 3.30 GHz, or 3.70 GHz. And then I got a Samsung SyncMaster. Samsung SyncMaster 9 53GW. And then I have my gaming keyboard here, which is a Red Dragon gaming keyboard. It lights up, it's really beautiful. And then over here I have my, what is a Kogo mouse, gaming mouse. And then I have Windows 10 installed. Ooh. And then, yeah, so the CPU is done. My graphics card, my GPU is a NVIDIA GeForce GTX 660 Ti. SSD2 OpenGL 4.6.0, and it is a good computer. On here, it is beautiful. I'll see you now. And then, so I'm gonna log on quickly, and you guys are gonna see my computer. I'll maybe see if I can be screen recording. I'll watch the video. Okay, I'm gonna finish the video quickly, and I'll log in the next time I see you. Okay, right now I'm logged in into my desktop. Okay everyone, as you can see now, I am on the computer. I'll just do something there. Do you guys want to watch my videos? Windows 12 beta 1.0. Wow. Beta. Okay. Okay, that's good.